And a 52-year-old Falconer man was found deceased at a local hotel yesterday. Town of Ellicott police tell us that Christopher Conklin was located by officers at a room within the Budget Inn. The hotel first called police around 1 o'clock in the afternoon after Conklin was past due for checkout. When police arrived on scene, they found the door was secured with a chain lock. After gaining entry to the hotel room, officers discovered Conklin inside. Following a preliminary investigation, the Chautauqua County coroner reports the man likely died from a medical issue, possibly a heart attack. Officers say no foul play is suspected, and the incident is being labeled as an unattended death.